Hello. Hi there. How's it going? It's Monday. I'm Melvin. This is Monday's Melvin. Melvin's Monday. Monday's Melvin. I don't know what Monday's Melvin means. How's it going? Doing well, I hope. So, let's see. We just finished up the pre-release online of Eldritch Moon. So that's out of the books. In the books? In the books. I can't say anything right tonight. But that's done. We're getting into release times. The times of the releasing of the cards. Hey, Von Bane. So yeah, I had the chance to get one league in between stuff over the weekend. Had a green-white deck. Didn't open anything terribly good. I think I had one mythic rare. It was the little green black 2-drop that does stuff. It gets like bigger if you have delirium. So not great. I played a green white deck. I posted it on Twitter. It went 4-1, so because some good removal, some decent cards. But now I am ready to draft. Have not done this yet. Should be exciting. Kind of pumped up. I think everything's set up here. Let's see if like computer, everything looks good. Me. La la. La. How you doing, Bob Main? Did you have a good weekend? And Laboratory Maniac, I see you lurking. No hiding. All right, so you're scheming. Scheming and plotting. That looks right. Scheming. Schemeing. Yeah. Any weekend that you didn't have to work, right? Hi, eat ink. Eat ink? Is that what it is? Eat ink? Eatic? I don't know. All right. Well, definitely gonna do a draft. I'm gonna let the stream warm up a little bit first. Let some people get in here. The first draft is the most interesting part, so I should look at your Twitter. Should I do that right now? Eat ink. Like food ink? Looking at your Twitter. Where is your Twitter? My gosh. Wow, I don't even know what to say. That is absolutely amazing. Can you guys see this? Hold on, I gotta bring it over. It's not. There you go. Look at that, Lola. Check this out. That is very impressive. Who did you do that, David, or did you have a friend do it? Oh, you didn't illustrated it. I see. Hey Tezzy, look at that. Wow, Edink, I have to say thank you very much. That is supremely awesome. You even have the you have Oscar's birthmark right. That is some skill right there. Wow, I don't even know what to say. You guys, that is awesome. I'm speechless. I don't know what to do. Oscar, you should see yourself. Where are you? I don't know where he is. Wow, I'm just kind of blown over. That is awesome. Thank you. I'm gonna share it on Twitter like a billion times. I'm gonna have to use it somewhere. That is just super cool. You're gonna make everybody jealous. So jealous. Oscar usually steals the spotlight. Here he comes. Hey, Oscar, come here. Oscar. I don't know if I can whistle. Come here. Look at this. You want to see yourself? Come here. What, are you being hesitant? You're shy now? No? Oh, here he comes. Tell a cat not to do something. The cat will not. Will do the thing. Call the cat. Well, sometimes he comes. Oscar, come here. They want to see you. Who's a good kitty? See yourself? Yes. Look at you. Look how pretty you are. Yes. Do you like it? Can you see? Shy duck. Look at you. Yes. Who's a good kitty? Who's a famous kitty? What do you think? Do you like it? You're just going to nudge the camera around? Well, Eat Ink and Lab, I have to say once again, thank you very much. This is beyond words how cool this is. I got to figure out something to do with it. Maybe, is this hand-drawn or is this digitally done? I have to ask. Bit too human. Okay, watch the tail. Oh, this is the digitalized version? Oh, that's very cool. If I could ask, could you email me a digital copy of it? I'm going to do something neat with it. Maybe I'll get it printed out. All right, DC, I have not done this yet, so you folks with experience that have... Okay, Oscar, watch the tail, please. I'm trying to... you folks that have done this, you'll have to help me out with the draft, because... All right, will you please? The tiny fuzzy tentacle of Emrakul is coming for me. I have a feeling. Whoop! Whoop! Sometimes it likes to grab me. Sometimes I like to... Sometimes I just can't resist the urge to bite it, you know? Hey, Sandstorm. Aw. Thursdays are tiny hat days. Hashtag THT. Or hashtag the whole thing. I kind of do both. Don't misclick on the land. What do you mean, don't misclick on the land? Is it they changed something? Is there a patchy thing? I'm sorry. My email is melvinthemuppet@gmail.com. Very easy. Pro Tour Melvin. I don't know if I could do a Pro Tour. That is a lot of commentary. I could do videos or something for him, but I don't know if I could do a whole one. Oh, I see. Don't click the land. I got it. All right. But thank you again, Eat Ink. And thank you, Lab. I'm sure you put her up to it. Did I get that right? Eat Ink is a lady. Is that correct? Did I see that? Either way, thank you. It is ultimately cool. I'll have to hang this with my other Melvin art. Oh, David, so sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. All right, well, I should probably look at the drafts here, see what's getting going on. Oscar, you're sleeping on my arm. Ah. How much hair is on this arm now? a lot. Ugh. You know what you're gonna do? Cats, right? Stretch. Okay, well, let's take a look. See what's going on in the old draft world. As I'm all tangled up. Thank you, it's a bowling shirt. Just a classic bowling shirt. Mondays are a little more casual. I took off the suit and tie I was wearing. What is the lowest price I'm not willing to rare draft a card for? Think about three for me. Three to four tickets. I think if a card's four tickets, I might just take it. I don't know. I don't trade my cards very often in for tickets. I do if they're worth a bit. Mostly I'm trying to build up collections so I can cash them in. I tend to cash out the old stuff. So yeah, let's take a look here. I'm getting distracted by all the awesomeness that's going on. Well, let's see. I got smart. I got smart. I look cool. I look like, kind of look like an anime character, sort of. All right, I'll take a look. Why is it not showing up? Twitter, what are you doing? Oh my goodness. I am all humanized. Don't give Lola any ideas. DC, what's the, that's pretty cool though. DC, what's the rare I should look out for? Is it that Elder Devolution one or is it something else? That's like taking me from Muppet to Disney or something. But that's pretty cool too. I have eyebrows. I don't think I've ever had eyebrows before. You know, my promo card at the pre-release was the Evolution, and yeah, it was sad. I didn't have any cards to play over 6 mana, so I couldn't play it. Actually, the funniest thing I find about Evolution is that that card does not actually work with any of the Evolve guys. Ah, yes. All right. Thank you for the pictures, though. They are very cool. I'll have to figure out what to do. Going back to the draft. Velcro eyebrows? I could. So I can look shocked. I can cut away and come back. Yeah, I know DC. I know why they don't work. I just find it funny that they don't work. It's like you want to play that card to get the big guys in the set, but then you get the big guys in the set and they don't do anything. Hello, I think. Let's see if I can do something real fast. Hold on, chat. I'm gonna play some imagey games here. See if I can do something with this image. Where did it go? Ba-ba. Do this. Do that. Tweaking my settings. Hold on. Then I will get the draft going. All right. Gotta figure out where to put it. See what gets in the way. All right, there we go. We got it. Different sets of eyebrows. Oh, wow, that's a lot. Yeah, DC, I'll try and move it around based on what the game looks. That doesn't work. Let's put it up here for now. See what that does. All right, it's actually getting this draft that I'm talking about. Not a league. No. Cues. Right, let's do this. Queued up. I can turn it on and off if I need to. I can move around. I'll find the dead space. Usually there's not much right here, right? Here, I'll do this for now. All right, six people. Oh, here we go. Wish me luck. Can't see any cards. Thank you, Moto. Good job. All right, I see we opened the terrible mythic that I was talking about. Don't know if it's terrible. Grim Flayer. 2/2 trample for two. It's all right. Vampire. 9.2, 9.12 tickets? Jeez. Sold American. I will take nine tickets. Hey, Boot. Yeah, we are drafting. You're just in time. What else is in this pack that we should pay attention to? That's the fog. That's the discard thing. Survivalists. Yeah, some stuff. There's a priest. Priest is probably the next best card. We got a werewolf. Werewolves are okay. Druid. Werewolf transform. Think I like the werewolf. Wolfkin Bond is also pretty good. It's an enchantment, though. Not a 2/4 for Tor that becomes better later. It's fine. Bond is okay. It gives you a second body, otherwise it'd be awful. So also these guys. All right. Academy. Graph rats, just a rat. certain death, kill something. It's okay. Got the old rise from the grave. Bring a guy back. Yeah, if I'm doing delirium, if I'm doing mill, that could be a thing. I don't know if I want a six drop yet. Does anything look open? This guy's good. This guy's not. Brow Grace is okay. Light Maniac is okay. Yeah, Certain Death is clunky. I think I'll try Rise. Maybe I can get some graveyard shenanigans going. It's early enough to play around. Now what? Got a ramp guy. I like that. Just a big flyer. Tapper. This is a little expensive for a trick. It does protect your guys. It has hexproof, which is good. You can't get blown out, but three mana is a lot. This is okay. Can do some work. What else is in here? This trick. Contingency plan. No, thank you. Not a good card. Give no ground? No. Yeah, I like ramp that gets better late. Or is just as good late, perhaps? That's what I want to say. 2-3 flash reach guy is good. Not sure what else is here. Sigarden Priest could be a sign. Gavinny on Hollow, meh. This is good if lots of stuff is dying. Oh, Midnight Scavengers? Yeah. Gets a guy back. I can get some rats. Now what? Permeating Mass is weird. I don't really like it. Emrakul's Influence? We're not doing that. I could draw cards. That's alright. Don't want an enchantment. Bloodbriar is, if you sacrifice things, I don't have anything to sacrifice yet. I think I'm going to take the card draw. Mournwillow, what colors I'm in. There's also this guy. The Flash Hexproof guy. Madness Vampire. 2-2 discard outlet. I think I'll just take this guy. Crusader? 4-3 for 5. Oh, yeah. Lifelink is good. Here's the rats. No green. Blue is something. Rats. More rats? Wailing Ghoul. I can have two rats for... Hey, Tim. I thought you were going on vacation. I'll take more rats. More rats. More rats. More. I demand rats. Now we got twos and fives. Blech. Shield. 3-2 for 3 is okay. I don't think I'm going to be flipping any vampires. Another 5 drop? Ugh. 3-2 that's sometimes a 4-3. Not exciting, but will work. More rats? All the rats. Rats for days. May not play the third rat, but I'll take it. Nobody gets a desperate sentry. Yeah, maybe. Slightly playable. Good with tokens if lots of stuff is dying. Alright, well, we'd like some black removal. That'd be nice. We are very black. We have three green cards. Certainly don't have to be green. Let's open Liliana and really just call it a day. Oh, we did not open Liliana. How sad. Did open Thalia. Thalia's neat. I like the druid. He is fine. It's also some removal. Thalia is 6 tickets. Should I just pay for the draft? Basically, I paid for the draft if I trade those two cards, right? No matter what happens? Alright, it's early enough in the set. I can money draft. I think I would take... If I was being serious, I think I would take this. Kill something. Maybe I can splash her. Alright, where are we now? Enchantment. Zombies you control have menace. I don't think I have that many zombies. And here's the plus one, minus one trick. Another mana ramp guy. This is the 4/4 that makes tokens if you merge it. I don't know how much emerging I would be doing. Boom. Do I need a 4/4 that makes two guys? Is that even good though? I guess I can get it back. Alright, I'll give it a try. I will try things. We got Gisa and Giralf. Do some zombies. There's this little guy. He's not bad either. Another ghoul thing. Do I have any zombies? Not yet, really. Bunch of rats. Rats are not zombies, sadly. During my pre-release, I had this guy and I put the heirloom on him. Turn one to him, turn two, put the heirloom on. Cast the heirloom attack. It was pretty busted. Summary dismissal? Yeah. Take another A drop. Yeah, there's not much else to take. I don't want this. Blue is open. Okay, where are we now? Battlements. Another zombie hound. This thing. Staff. Grapple with the past is fine. I always forget this is an instant, though. Now what? Now nothing? Take a disenchant. Very expensive disenchant. Versus what, a trick? I don't have any tricks yet. Don't know if I want. I want the trick. Do I want disenchant? There's enough equipment that's annoying. There's this guy. I could just take this guy. I like the abundant maw. Is that better than the three drop? Take it all. Siege Leech, Siege Maw. One of these two. I already have two eights. I'll take the cheaper card. When in doubt, take the cheaper card. Let's see, there's a waxing moon. How many guys do I have to flip? One. Two, three. Well, he melds. Doesn't really count. Yeah, I think I'll take the blood dryer. Now I can take another disenchant. Crop Signal's not bad. This helps with delirium. It also just eventually gets you a guy if you played early. I would take Waxing Moon if I had like eight flip guys, perhaps. I actually like this card if you're doing delirium stuff. Equip four. Ugh. No. Blue is very open. This guy's good. Just cut black. Here's a two drop I don't really want. Here's a trick I might play. Just some stuff. All right, pack three. Let's see if we can round this out a little bit. Yeah, blue is super open. Green, not so much. Black, probably should have been black blue instead of black green. What do I have here? If I'd taken Jiza. Could have had this guy too. I guess there's a crow. There's twins. I don't really have any discard outlets or. Yeah, I'm leaning towards the bound. If I can splash for Thalia, bound by Moonsilver is better. Otherwise, I take the crow. Yeah, let's see what happens. Cryptolith right. Interesting. Good old aggressive vampire. Vessel of Nascency. Think I take right. This just lets me splash everything. Is Vessel better than Cryptolith right though? Is the question. Because this is color fixing and ramp. Because rights can also give me my white if I don't see any. I mean, Vessel will dig you lands and do stuff, but I think I'm going to take right. That could be close. Take an air. Just a 2-1 flyer I can discard if I need to. Discard a big guy to reanimate. That's kind of cool. Nothing much else. Revenant is alright, but not great. Good if you can put equipment on it. It's also a skeleton. Don't think we're doing skeleton games. Air is fine. Two white lands. They're not white-green or white-black, though. Death Head Ratch. Cursed Witch. It's a 4-drop. I like that. Devil's Playground. So let's see. Now we can take a Watcher, which is good for blocking flyers. Groundskeeper. Expensive land. Yeah, if I want to play these two white cards, I have to take the Fixing, right? Wouldn't mind the Watcher. I think I would play it. Graph Mole. Gloom Widow. I'm not going to have any clues. 2-mana Trick. Don't want a trick that blocks something or just a guy. Oh, Graph Mole, your time has come and gone. I have a lot of creatures. I have, like, no tricks. I think I'm going to take Aim High. I already have 18 creatures. Oh, here's Fork in the Road. That's what I want. There's a Throttle, too. Throttle will be okay. We are a little low in the ramp department. But we'll fork. We'll put a fork in it. Briar Ridge Patrol. I like this guy. He has a nice 4-drop. I don't know how much delirium we actually have, if any. We got the dog. Not much. Could take Stoic Builder. This is never going to happen. Don't think I play Builder. Might play him over Bloodbriar. I guess I can potentially get guys. It's a flyer. Sleep Paralysis. Take the flyer, it's annoying. Firebog Revenant is okay. Probably not going to play it. Card for when they play Sleep Paralysis on me. I don't care about the dog. Somebody can play all the pieces of the puzzle they want. All right, so how are we looking? We have 28 cards, one's a land, so we really have... I have new product. I don't care. Tell me later. Yeah, I didn't get any artifacts. Crop Sigil is okay. Gets you 2 delirium. Bunch of rats. Maybe I only want two rats. Rat is potentially a cut. Air is good. Aim high is good. I like right. I like fourth in the row. Fork in the road. I like grapple with the past. Captive is fine. Flare is fine. I don't know if we're really that delirium-ish. We have one card with delirium. Two. Hey Pablos, how's it going? We are a delirium deck, sort of. We have like three things that use delirium. Not to any super great advantage. Let's see, did I get enough fixing to cut Cryptolith right is the question. Yeah, I know I don't need it for fixing. The question is, do I want it for ramp? Then again, what am I ramping into, right? Nothing super exciting. I think Bloodrider is probably just worse than Stoic Builder. We don't really have any sacrifice effects. Oh, I know the swarms aren't any drops. I'm saying we're not ramp, right? I'm not saying we are ramp. Our curve goes from 5 to whatever these are, 5 or 6, probably. These are not 8s, right? These are 7s, really like 4s. Could play Builder to get the lands I mill back. All right, right is out. Builder is a possibility. Do I want a 3-2 doggy? It's okay. Still need to cut two cards. Can cut the Unhallowed. It does get bigger if things trade, especially if I have tokens. Do I have another vampire? Is this just a 4/3? I have the air. Is that it? Zombie. Human shaman. Human rogue. Yeah, I didn't get the vampires to make this good. Sorry, Crusader. Not working out. Now I need to cut one more card. Bum bum bum. What else to cut? What else to cut? Let's sort. Do this. I like Crop Sigil. I like Briarbridge Patrol too. This guy almost trades for a card pretty much all the time. I think I would cut something else first. Do I like all the creature spells? Could cut the draw two. I don't know, it seems good just for something to do. I like most of the guys. I want to put guys in the graveyard so I can get them back. Too bad this is only a 4/4. Yeah, the double back is questionable, but double black, not double back. Is that our only double green? Now I'll bring it in if there's a slower match. Wish I had something better to do with this guy. I guess he just gets in and becomes a 4/4 eventually. Alright, so here's 23 spells, one land. Combine. So what are we looking at? Come on. Mana cost. Green early. Green to fix. We have a fork in the road and Stoic Builder and Warped Landscape. So obviously more green than black. Hey Boot, yeah, I got a Thalia. Apparently I opened money. Probably two planes. If I mill the one and I'm not guaranteed to get it back, that's bad. So let's say two planes, this is what it says. Eight forests, that's really nine. Six swamps. Yeah, this is close. All I do is win. That is yet to be seen. 8-6-2. I could go 9-5-1. That would give me seven black sources. I think this is okay. I do want to hit black on turn two. My words. All right. Here we go. All right, what do you guys think? 1-2, 2-1, 3-0. I'm gonna go with 2-1. It's lacking like the big bombs. And the removal. Didn't get any of the black removal, any of the green removal. We shall see. Thank you for the tiny screen, Magic. Let's see if I can fix this. There we go. Come on, things. I hate these windows. All right. I have like no removal. I think we have one instant that we can trick somebody with. We saw the six drop, yeah. Probably should have been blue. What is this? This is two lands. Is this a keep? If we draw land, it's fine. I think I have to mulligan this. If I draw one land, I'm okay. I could potentially fix all my colors too. Alright. Just need to draw one land. Opponent is considering. Uh-oh. Aha. Nailed it. Yep, take two. Aggressive. Yeah, I'm gonna play Thalbloods before I play Builder. Could also just play Rats here. Oh yeah, I should get the rats down. Just need some lands. No attacks. All right. Bloodbriar. Let's see, how can I use my mana the best? Opponent has a 2/3. I think I play rats. Could attack with a 3/2. Can I cast a swarm now? Oh, I can emerge it, can't I? This is me being new. My mouse is not wanting to work here. Come on, mouse. All right. Solitary Hunter. So let's see. Yeah, I can play the rats. Get my planes. The next turn I can meld. When does this happen? Beginning of combat. Give all my guys menace. That seems good. So let's see. This guy will get back my 3/2 too. 4/4 would just trade with one of his guys. I don't think I want to do that. He can keep poking me with the flyer. I also have a free block with the rats. Right. Okay. Wild Mysteries. That's a good card. May need to bring in my disenchants. What do I do here? I can get my land back. I can play the scavengers now. I can lock down his flyer. Yeah, I think I want to clog the board until I can get the most value. Do that. Do that. Get that back. Play that. Lock that down. No attacks. Right. Opponent played that to flip. I think I play mine and meld. It has the advantage of flipping his guy back. All right, we're melding. We melded. So you got a bounce. Tapping my guys. Right. That's unfortunate. Does flip his guy back. Opponent's got a 5/6. We can. We got a guy to grow, though. Not attacking. Do have to figure out how to win. How do I win? This board is stalled. His is slightly better, though, I think. Grapple with the past. Don't think I do that yet. I don't know if that was a punt. I was planning on thinning my deck with this. Guess it doesn't matter. He costs five. All right. Yep. Just gonna stare at each other. Yeah, we might trade Prowlers. Let's see, what do I want to get back? No, we don't really have much boot. That is the problem. Ba-boom. Right. Yep. What do I want to get back? Probably the 8 drop. Cursed Witch. Does the Cursed Witch beat this draw faster? Kinda does. Think I just want the tokens though. We do have delirium, by the way. Transforms again, sure. All right, witch. See if it takes four. All right. There you go. I'm not going to sack a token. I'm going to start sending a man. He might not block. Showing me all the tricks. On, mouse. Another flyer. Uh-oh. Come on, aim high. Was it? Did we mill it? Now we did. Right, how big does this need to get before I can send it in? Flyer's gonna get me. Just drawing lands. Let's see, do I send stuff where he has to trade? He's got a 5/6. Yeah, this deck really doesn't have any win conditions. It's kind of annoying. Uh-oh. Yeah. We got decimated. Ouch. Just took 52 damage. No big deal. Decimator, you say? Huh? Flyers. So the thing is, I don't have much to do. I can't block flyers. I could splash another flyer, perhaps. I need to mill that decimator. That's what I need to do. Cast it myself. I want to aim high. Crap Sigil doesn't seem like it's doing much. I don't know. Gets me my land back. Yeah, now I know where all the green went. Yeah. What do I want to cut? Bum bum bum. Do I want a disenchant effect? For one card? I don't know. What do I not like? Not really sure. Kind of not super a fan of the Foul Bloods. Right. I'll get a hand. I'll keep this. Maybe I can mill a land. Can also just throw away land and get it back. Opponent goes to six. Had the wolf again. Is our opponent keep a one lander? Nope, two lands. Wish it was Thalia. Oh well, 2-3 will block a 2-2. Three card types, Graph Rats, Prowler. Hi Royal, how's it going? Just gonna take a land. Can for sure play my guy next turn now. Shrinking down a little bit. Gotta stay up. Rider, sure. We lost boot. He played a Decimator of the Province and hit us for 52 damage. It was not pretty. Mangler, Don't mangle me. Don't mangle me, bro. Don't mangle me. All right. More lands, huh? Two white cards. Short. Is there anything I want to get back? Six mana. Get my four drop back. Get the air back. There you go. Two white cards. No fixing yet. Just getting run over. That's a thing. If he taps two of my guys, I'm dead anyways, so. Come on, mouse. Now just tap this guy, and I'll die. Or just use removal. All right, well. We lost that one. Yeah, this deck really doesn't have any finishers. Kind of a problem. When you're playing a medium-sized deck and the other person's playing a bigger deck, it is not good. But at least the next match is starting soon. So, not going 3-0. Oh well. So that was one of the other green drafters. Let's see how many there are. But at least I can be happy that I've already covered the draft with the cards I got, so I can dump them off and play more. Step one, start a draft. Step two, step three, profit. Profit! Woo! Yay. I can lose and I can win, all at the same time. 28 seconds. Bum 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 bum. Big kitty. I'll just look at this for a while. This will make me happy. Ah. Look at Oscar. So cute. Look at the kitty. See, we got the birthmark. It's got the birthmark right. Oh, here we go. What is this? This is a mulligan. Ah. This is rats. Keep. Hope I find a colored source that's not black. Right. Sure. Hello, Oscar. Welcome back. How's it going? Watch the tail. Not the nose, please. Please, not the nose. Oh, the tiny fuzzy tentacle of Emrakul has come for me. No! No! Help! No, that was Boot, that was one of David's friends. David, the other Davids. No! I will fight you off. I will use my blue mage powers. Be gone, tentacle. I will use my Jace-like mind powers. Wow. I did it. I wouldn't put yourself down, Shrek. You're pretty good. If the draft isn't going so well, just watch the cat. Dahlia down. Rats down. No, my rats. Ah, double green, why? Opponent has four cards, not doing anything. Little worrisome. Under 6 mana. See if it just pumps. This your turn? Guess so. Do I discard a card? No. Guess I just get Thali back. It's definitely a race. Look how cool Thali looks. That's a pretty cool picture. She's all zombified. So let's see, opponent attacks. I can block with Thalia, force him to use his mana. I stay at 12. Next turn I attack him down to 8. All right. What? Come on. I should have discarded. Hey, Lopkip. Not going well. Not going well. Opponent's just 2-for-1-ing me all over the place. Yeah, another one. Come on. Opponent has not played a bad card yet. There's a bad card. Wow. Rough beats. Green-red hurts our face. Not sure what I can do about that. I'm just gonna run it back. Yeah, this deck is not performing. Probably just another person in the wrong colors. Probably shouldn't have been green. Yeah, Schmuck, that's the upside. My limited rating is plummeting, but my value is going up. All right, I got some time to kill now. Wait a second. No, he's still sideboarding. I thought I lost again already. Huh. Not that bad, Melvin. Not that bad. Hi, Oscar. You gonna watch this lose? No, wait, this is Olive. 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 It's the other cat. Hello, Olive. Yes, I'll play first. This is a keep. Maybe I can write something good. Careful, Fatty. I have two cats. This is Olive. Oscar is pictured below. Olive is the orange one. Olive is all orange. You don't see her as much. She is a little shyer. I think Oscar's earned his car, his art. Olive has not done that yet. now. Opponent has no 2-drop. Graffrats. Oh yeah, I know Brimaz. Big lion. I don't know if she's a lionish creature. Werewolf. There's a guy. What do I want to do here? Fortunately, reanimating him is not super exciting. Ellie's here. You just looking for attention? Of course you are. No, but we lost. We got 2-for-1 three times. Another green drafter with all the cards. Green was not the color to be in. Probably should have been blue. I can make a 4-4 here. Is that the best I can do? Perhaps. I milled both my guys. Ugh. Just heal 5 mana, 4-4. Boo. Hey, Admiral Chop. Yes, Schmuck, the 4-3-2-2s are gone. They were dumb. They have disappeared. All right, opponent, you got all the cards. I've got a big deck of blah. Sure. Why wouldn't you? All the lands in the world. This Abzan has white for Thalia and bound by move silver, so it's okay. Yeah, Lapkip, they're 6-2-2-2s now, so they're like kind of like the flashbacks are. Which are fine. Basically, you lose 2 matches, you're out. Stop killing all my guys. Ugh. So many lands. All right. Maybe I can hold the ground and just fly in. No boot. Not running the Heroes Wrath. I might have if I got it, though. Boo. Am I just dead? Let's see. If he draws a land. Need him to miss once on the lands. Of course, if he misses, that means he has spells. It's also bad. The Heroes Wrath can be good. Does it really cost seven? Ugh. How awful. This deck, man. I just want to give up. Right, we are done. We lost horribly. That was awful. Awful. Boo. Boo, Melvin. Well, I'm not sure what you could do about that. That opponent's deck was good too. Our deck is not great. Yeah, the problem with Nahiri's Wrath is that you have to discard a card for each secondary target. Rune, it was summoning six, so I couldn't tap it for mana. I just played it. If it wasn't summoning six, I could have done that. Yeah. I was one mana short. So, Nahiri's Wrath is like a X for X, right? Don't know about Abzan humans. Green white humans is fine. But yeah, Nahiri's like it's okay if you have lands to throw away late in the game. So if you go Nahiri's Wrath, throw away a 6-mana spell and a land, and hit two things for three, that's okay. That's still like three cards. Yeah. All right, well, How's my mouse doing here? I don't know if the batteries are low or what. But you know what? I'm going to turn on the music and take a quick break, grab a drink while I think about how poorly I'm doing. So hang in there, folks. I'll be right back. Let's see if I can scrape one measly win out of this tragedy. I'll turn on the music for you. Be right back. I gotta think about this. All right, back. How much time we have? 25 minutes? Can you have a Whoa Melvin? What's a Whoa Melvin? I'll just stare at this for a while. That's cool. Is this a rally? Are we doing a rally thing? It's like a whoa sort of thing. Yeah, I like it too. Oscar looks great. He's all smirky, like he knows something. Kitten Rider? Could be Ashenvale Rider. Ashen Rider? He's got my smirk right. Little tilt in the mouth. On Twitter. Well, hey, Lapkip. Just wait till I'm done, then you can, because this won't take long, I have a feeling. How am I doing on tickets? I don't even know. What do I have? I guess I have 15 now from this one. I have 9 Innistrad packs to use up. Should trade these off. 2 Eldritch Moon. In the merry month of May, from almost out of left, the girls at June, nearly broken, had a salute to father dear. Kiss me, dad and mother, drank a pint of beer. Grief and tears was mother and out there, if the car leave for I was barred. Cut the step, the turn to bandage goes, the couple of brand new pair of brooks, rattled over the bug, frightened all the dogs on the rocky road to double and 1, 2, 3 for 5. Hut the hair and turn her down the rocky road, all the way to double and wax her all the yard. Look at Irish rock music. Classics. When you're losing at drafts, you can always dance. I have 24 season 1 points. I gotta figure out if I can actually use those for anything. I think you need, what, 35 to enter a PPTQ? Or a MOX, right? Yeah, Modern is expensive. When does season 1 end? At the end of the year? Do I have until December, or is it somewhere in the middle? Or is it soon? Okay, so I could potentially get to 35 before the year's over. Oh, we're starting. Yeah, I have little to no interest in playing all the way through a MOX. It's way too much time. That back over there. I have, what did I have, 24? At the moment. I might play, I just don't want to spend 8 hours playing to not get anywhere. That is a lot of time to invest for not much. I guess you get the promo card though. Maybe that's something. Alright, here we go. Alright, I'll turn that off for now. Alright, deck. I don't like you. You don't like me. I think you're terrible. But let's win a game. Shall we? Just one. Alright. I'll keep. I'm sad, but I'll keep. I'm gonna draw both my planes. No white cards. Just lose. I can feel it. Alright, Lobkip. Good luck if you are. Opponent is thinking. Well, hey, Lapkip, don't steal all my viewers to drafts. Wait till I'm done. I'm sure they want to see if I can pull anything out of this. I'm playing the other worst guy for last place. Am I the worst, or merely not quite the worst? We shall find out. Could be my opponent's just gone, too. This could just be a bye. Turn the music back on until something happens. Oh, I can't. I will be done after this. It is my Muppet bedtime after this. Thank you, Sandstorm. I appreciate it. Number one, with a bullet. Number one in your heart. I agree with Vonbane. Bedtime after this. It is late. It is almost midnight here. Might actually get done a little early for me. Getting done before 1 a.m. is a feat for me. Usually I get done like 1:30 Central Time. Opponent is still not doing anything. Summersby. Is that hard liquor? I don't know what that is. Sounds fancy though. Oh, cider. Okay.
Yes, I will have the Summersby, please. Thank you. Fruity.
There's a cat fight. Usually I'm involved. Usually with Oscar. Usually Oscar wins. At least in this house. Alright, we're going to get the 10-minute opponent gave up and cried win. Olveg the Cruel? Who is Olveg the Cruel? that a real person or is that a magic person? So much cat hair. I'm gonna need the lint brush after this. Oh, is it not a real guy? It's a good quote. Come on, opponent. Oh, here's a good song. A fitting song to listen to when you're in O2 going into your last round of the Swiss Draft. Little Never Give Up. Oh, opponent shut up. Oh, opponent's doing something. Better pay attention. Nice. 26 life. Never give up. Never surrender. Play on. Come on, lands. Don't make me lose to Providence. That would make me sad. Yeah, I don't know. Would you, if you could choose, would you start the game with a 6-land hand if you could start at 26 life? I think the answer is usually no. Ugh. Really? But yeah, he reveals it. I'm just saying it doesn't do anything. Yeah, he still has Providence in his hand, right? I'm just saying, like, right now it doesn't do anything. Yeah, this is my first draft. First one. I did a sealed league over the weekend. I went 4-1 in that. This is... I've also never actually drawn the guy I tried to draw. My pack one, pick one. It's not happened yet. Do I fix my mana? Do I just stay here? I think I go... do nothing. He might. He could get a bunch of health. All right. Of course, I just draw the forest. Sure. What do I want to do here? I can play the witch, start that clock. That's been very slow. I don't want to fork this turn because then I can't do anything else. I can fork in Stoic next turn. I already played my land though. Guess I play the 4-2? 2-4 is not going to attack in anyways. Good luck, Lopkip. Let us know how it goes. Do better than me. For sure. I always tell people that in their next draft they should do as well as me or better. Yours is now. Go do better. Much better. Opponent's just gonna lose on time. He is not making the plays. Not at all. Bum, bum, bum. Ba bum bum. La la la. Opponent is reading my card. Opponent says, "What is this card?" Do not fear the punts. Learn from the punts. That's good. It's gonna kill it though. Where should you buy tickets? That's a good question. Doesn't card hoarder sell tickets? Boot would know better than me. No blocks, huh? All right. Apparatuses? Nope, just taking four. Sure. Guess my opponent doesn't care about life. Fork in the road. Shrill Howler. I want to kill that though. Let's put. Guess it doesn't matter. Forest in the old graveyard. Hi, Sage. That is okay. I don't really. I'm not really working on donations or anything right now. If you want to do something for me, and if people want to do, support me, I would suggest telling a friend about the stream if you like what you see. So, that I always appreciate, but you can hold on to your packs. But I thank you for the offer. It's very nice of you. What am I doing? Think I play the Foul Bloods. Do I tempt out the removal to get my land back? I guess on six I can do stuff, so Stoic Builder. Nothing's happening here anyways. Not sure if you don't want it. If you're really trying to get rid of it. Right. Get your flyers. Yeah, Boot, does card hoarder sell tickets? Well, thank you, Nate Dog. I appreciate it. I will use it to further the stream. Probably use it next time. You are a gentleman. Opponent is casting a spirit. So, Sage, thank you. That's a salute. But generally, guys, I don't really look for donations or anything. No blocks. Flyers again, huh? Combine them. Opponent's just gonna take it. I locked on the flyer. Let's see. We have six mana. Is that right? Guess I locked on the flyer. Not my, didn't see my follow notification. I heard it. Oh, I'll take all the hugs I can get. But thank you for the follow, Sage. I don't know why the animation didn't work. Should have done something. Isn't that on? It's on. Weird. What do I want to do? I should actually think about this. Do I want to lock down the 2/3 flyer? Probably. It's gonna be annoying. You know, I thought about tiny hat donations. I'd have to set up like a PO box or something. Play a guy. Pass the turn. Five four, boo. More lands. Right, Admiral. Have a good night. See you next time. You gonna block now? All right, we're playing our cards. This does make racing very hard. It does cost seven, though. Tanglewood becomes a 4-6, must be blocked, can block an additional guy for 7. I would use the apparatus to kill something. Yep. Yeah, it's a play I would make. Right. So let's see. I can flip this guy back. Probably fine. What do I want to cast versus what do I want to get? I can put Thalia into play. I think I take the Briarbridge. Yeah, a lot of board stalls. It's because I don't have any good cards in my deck. This deck is not aggressive, and it does not have a top end. So it is. And it doesn't have removal or tricks. What happens if I send the 4-3? I think that's okay. Don't want to block with it. Dirtle.deck is correct. Yeah, a lot of sealed decks, if you don't open a bomb, they wind up like this. Just like cards. Opponent is thinking. Thinking hard. He should block these two on this guy, which is fine. I'm just gonna take it. I guess he is at like a billion life, sort of. It doesn't have second white yet, though. That's something. Man, if I drew my Midnight Scavengers now, that would be busted. Draw that, get a guy back. Chirp, spirits come in. I'm at 12. Plus 7. All right. Yes, Age, that is not good. Harmless Offering is a harmless rare. Very annoying one. I opened the, let's see, my promo card was the Eldrazi Evolution, that green sorcery that makes a guy, you sack a creature and you get another one that's bigger, or play another one that's bigger, but I had nothing to get. Yeah, black like that. You have first strike? Is that what this is? Opponent is down to 8 minutes. Yeah, first strike. All right, well, I think I'm going to win this match without actually winning any games. Would be my guess. How depressing is that? Well, opponent can Providence now. The race is over. Sure. And he's got delirium now? Ugh. I have no way to beat a bunch of white flyers. No, I'm not going to do another boot. This is it for me tonight. Too late, unfortunately. Sadly. Can't block. Right. The old attack where nothing happens. Galvanic bombardment. Sure. All right, well, game two. Can this deck win one game? One game. Doubtful indeed. This deck is not impressing me. Goodbye, Sage. Thanks for the pack again. Oh, I know, Schmuck. That's my only way to win. For sure. What do I take out? Kind of about the rats. I have no shame about winning through a timeout, especially an opponent that just does not play fast. Right, Olive? Timeouts are fine. Olive agrees. Timeouts are a perfectly acceptable form of winning on Magic Online. What is this? Three black. All right, I'll keep. Curve out. Careful, cat. Would you like to trample? No? We'll just crunch in. Olive, you're being very sociable tonight. Opponent is thinking. Does he use his 3-mana trick? All right. We'll just keep curving here. Please, black. No blacks, huh? Opponent's at 3.5 minutes. Yeah, but that's my plan. No attacks. What do I want to do here? So, I think we do that. I don't want to attack with all. That's the trade I want. Yeah, Lavkip, three sources should be enough. Boo. All right, I just gotta not lose in 2.5 minutes. Four. Points at less than 2 minutes. All right, I like that. Boo. Do you have another spirit? That's Spirit Cleric. Punch back to 8. Opponent just main phasing a spell. Ooh. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Let's form Voltron. Oh, opponent, they have menace. You can block two. You can block the 5/6 with two. You can chump the other one and take three. No, you can't even chump. You're just dead. You're just dead. Well, I'm sorry, that's a buzzer, but thank you for playing. Alright, well, we were going to kill that guy anyways, so I think it counts as a win. Right? It counts. We're going to kill him. He had one card. He could have blocked either the fives. He would have taken eight and died. No, no, no. I'm not running it back. Ugh. I never want to see this deck again. It was awful. It was terrible. This deck was horrible. I'm just going to look at this picture some more. All right. Oh, I know, Draveler. I would, but it is super late. Well, it's not super late. It's moderately late. I usually only have time for one a night, unfortunately. So, one Swiss draft is all I have time for, generally on any given night that I stream. So, yeah, so we didn't lose, right? Right, I guess that's a good thing. Didn't totally lose. If I started another draft now, I would be done at, like, 4:30 in the morning. Or, like, 3. It's way too late. I gotta go to work tomorrow. I gotta work. So, yeah, but we got a pack back. We got 15 tickets worth of stuff. So I think I'm going to go dump that and then call it a moral victory. Perhaps a financial victory. Something like that. So, yep, that'll do it for tonight. So if you don't already follow me on Twitter, you can do that. You guys are all following the stream. I don't need to tell you how to do that. You're all good with that. I'll be back Thursday at 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 10 a.m. Central Time. We will do more drafts. Hopefully that one will go better. I like all those things, Boot. And I need those things. Food. Water. Gas. Tiny little car to drive. Beep, beep. No more drafts. Thursday's more drafts. So, until Thursday, I say to my moderators, Boot, thank you. Thonbane, if you're on your cell. Thank you. Lola is asleep on the couch. I'll say thank you to her anyways. Thank you, Cats, for stopping by. Oscar and Olive, wherever you are. Thank you, Lab Maniac, if you're still around. Did I say that? Thank you to Lab's friend, Eat Rank, one more time. So, Eat Ink. Eat Ink, was that it? For the cool picture, I'm going to have to think of something to do with it. Maybe I'll frame it and put it behind me on the wall. That'd be cool. And I will see you on Tiny Hat Thursday. So until next time, may your next draft go much better than this one. Please do better. Please. You will? Okay. Thank you, and I'll see who's going, and I'll throw you over to somebody's stream. So have a good night. See you Thursday. Bye. Which way am I going? I'm gonna go this way.